cream through the covers. We've seen plenty of that from Tom Banton this summer.
Old Shane.
What a shot that is. Minimal effort, and that has fairly flown towards us here in the pod. Oh, he's done it again. Minimal effort. Banton wanders across to off stump and whips it through the leg side again. He's absolutely creamed that one as well. Fielder at mid-wicket got a piece of it. That's four more. That's so good from Banton.
And then punish next ball. Wallet. Absolutely wallet. There you go. That's what he does. Tom Banton.
Oh, that's gone. That's out of here. Oh, that's gone. Absolutely effortless.
The Banton bully goes again. Maximum. He's happy to get a crossover to the leg side and into the stands once more.
And that's six. What a way to go to your first 100 in T20 cricket. Tom Banton, very well played, my boy.
Oh, nicely played. See how fast the outfield is. As ever, it's like lightning. Well lifted over the covers. Again, not out of the middle of the bat, but it'll be another boundary. Oh, he's quick onto that. Really quick onto it. What a shot. Stephen Finn tested him out with a short ball.
Once Joe had decided to bat three. Have that. That is magnificent from Banton.
It's pulled away into the gap again. I think it's gone all the way. Yes, another six for Tom Banton. That's whacked away straight into the arc and it's gone for six into the stands.
That is extraordinary batting. The degree of difficulty in that shot. Hafeez almost knew what he was going to do and try to bowl a dart at leg stump, but his hands are so fast.
Well, you put the deep point behind square. I'll just hit it through extra cover.
And slide away. I think it's leg byes. Oh, he's got a tickle on it, four. Helped on its way. Two leg side, he's going to move a slip out after that delivery. In the air, short boundary, he's gone for six. Beautiful. I like this.
I don't think you need to say much more than that. That is as sweet as it comes.
Just do that instead. Scorching the turf once again from the bat of Banton.
It does hurt your side.
Boundary. Huge roar here. Sublime 50 from Tom Banton. A super shot. He's got all the shots. there was a cry of catch. Absolutely no chance it was going to be caught. Brilliantly bowled. This is a fantastic 19th over.
Knuckleball.
Got him. Absolutely superb, would you believe it?
deadly.
They've slid it.
Absolutely. Dot ball, Bopara off strike. What a comeback after the boundary. That's why he's special, Pat Brown. Knuckleball, very brave. At this stage, look at that. Dip and deception.
Touch! It's in the air and gone. Brown makes an impact immediately. That's his 18th.
Watch the way that Morse just has to flick it in the end. Just gets there and moves towards the ball as it doesn't come out as he expects. Good catch in the end, well judged.
Another one gone. It's a procession out there.
He's having it all his own way as captain here at Trent Bridge.
Would you believe it? Would you believe it? 2-2 for Pat Brown. He's gone to 20 wickets in the season. Away from home at Nottinghamshire. Trent Bridge is stunned. And Moeen Ali cannot keep the grin from his face.
Well, straight to cover again. Bit of width again.
Deadly.
Brilliantly bowled. This is a fantastic 19th over from young Pat Brown. Gone. More excellent bowling from Pat Brown. Slower ball. Should be out, yeah, good catch. Worcestershire's out cricket has been good. One of the older players out there in the deep, Daryl Mitchell. This has gone high, it's not gone very far. And it's taken, Worcestershire's out cricket, superb.
Taken. Eventually. Lovely length from Pat Brown.
Catch. That sounded good. Doesn't have the length on it. Brilliant! Absolutely superb! Worcestershire are putting on a display out there, worthy of the Harlem Globetrotters. Oh, that's straight. And gone.
Neil Bainton agrees. It's two wickets in two balls at the very end of Brown's spell. He finishes with 3 for 34.
Is it gone? Straight to the fielder. He had to come back. Brown, he's been hit a few times, got hit for a big six at the start of the over.
There's what a catch. What a brilliant catch. What a game he's having. And what a return for Patrick Brown.
It wasn't quite right. Leg cutter from Brown. Brilliantly taken by Ben Cox, who can simply do no wrong today. Well, that's in the air. D'Oliveira, he's got another one.
Rollercoaster ride of emotions for the fans and for the players.
Knuckleball,
got him, absolutely superb, would you believe it?
Who wants it? Has he got enough on this? No, he hasn't. Taken. Starts with a slowie. Oh, what a catch. Still in it, Moeen Ali. It's a terrific catch, is that? Three for Maroon. He makes the breakthrough. His wonderful season continues, Saqib Mahmood.
He's got huge wicket.
Straight across seams.
Got him. Played on. Was loose from Cole Cadmore. The young whacker.
That's got to be gone. He's got him. This is sensational stuff. Got him. That's what he's got. Huge wicket. That could be the game right there. And Saqib delivers. Superb. Fitting in.
Oh, easy. Easy. He didn't take the pace off.
Late, because I'm not sure you can.
Big shout and gone. He makes the breakthrough. His wonderful season continues. Saqib Mahmood, just the thing that Lancashire needed.
Derbyshire keeper.
Chance to catch, gone. And Mahmood strikes again. Donald tried to force it away. Ball on the up.
Let me assure you.
Gone. Three for Mahmood. Northeast, it's that same length that Mahmood keeps hitting.
What a ripper. That is an absolute corker. Robson has got a feather to it. Lancashire still thinking wickets. Well, that's up in the air. Surely that's going to be the fourth. It is. What an absolute peach. Mahmood is on fire. That is a ripper. And Taylor has got to go.
Big appeal, LBW gone.
This is outstanding from Parkinson again.
What character shown by Matt Parkinson.
Yeah!
Gone. That is on leg stump. Lancashire's fight back is gaining momentum. Five down now, Worcestershire.
Yeah, another good one from Parkinson. Again, pace off, just getting that dip and the drift. Whiteley's gone big. Not picked up the length quick enough, not picked up the area where it's going to be.
Parkinson to start his second. Yeah! Oh, that's a ripper. Butler takes the bails off. Burns in the third umpire's chair is in action again.
Well, amazing how it turns around, isn't it? Just a two or three deliveries. This looks a real beauty from Parkinson.
We just had enough energy on the gloves to knock the bales out of the grooves.
Pitched outside, leg stump.
Catch.
Oh, yeah. Gone. This is outstanding from Parkinson again.
Same ball this time, it carries with the nick.
Up a long way, yes, good catch. Very good catch in the deep. Gone up a long way. Simple catch. Simple, simple catch for Glenn Maxwell.
Boom again, now this could be straight to Davis. Brilliant! Look at what it means to Lancashire. And they've got the danger man, Patel.
Oh, completely done. He knew he was coming. He charged him so early. Took all the pace out of the delivery. He's not going to miss that one, Villas.
Slog, leg side, man right there. Doesn't have to move, gone.
Tossed it up that time, even more. It's a big hit out that way. That's the biggest part of the ground, up the hill. Had to really hit that right out of the middle of the bat.
Here's Parkinson again. High, it's gone very high. It's gone nowhere. Field of circles. Good catch, safe catch. Maybe a bit of banter with the crowd. Four down now, the home side.
Well, you're right, first time that went very, very high. Just seemed to go up for an absolute age. Didn't quite get to the pitch of the ball. Tried to hit it an absolute mile. Did nothing but hit it up. Davis takes a good catch in the end. That went a long way.
Now is there another opportunity? This time down the leg side. Got a bit of a tangle, did Adam Hose. The wide gets added, but yet again the third umpire called into play. Toes out. Oh, now. Dame Villas. Little basketball throw. This will give us a slightly better view. Yeah, I think he's done.
They haven't given up yet. Be a heck of a win from this position.
Catch it!
Could be out. Is out. And Bella's gone. Look at that smile from Parkinson. It's probably too late.
Yeah, they've all jumped up and they'd have done so straight away because that was a good bit of captaincy.
Oh, down the ground. Big shot. Has he got enough? Has he got enough? No! Stephen Croft, safe pair of hands. Lightning coming back into this game.
Yeah, it's falling apart a little bit for Yorkshire here after the start that they got. The partnership between Cole Cadmore and David Willey. Yeah, Lancashire's wrist spinners started just making their way through this Yorkshire batting lineup.
Croft,
simple catch.
Catch it!
Shouts a catch, and it has worked. And canny operating by both he and Dame Villas.